Everyone, it's June. Happy Saturday. Welcome to my channel. If you're new and you're just watching and you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Become one of my June bugs. That's what my subbies are to me, my June bugs. I love you guys. Happy Saturday. I'm coming to you with our Shopmissa A-Haul, and I already opened everything and took it out of the package because I was filming this, and my cats got into a scrap and kind of jacked up the whole thing. So I had to start all over. But anyway, I don't care. I love spending time with you guys. If I have to do this video 4 or 5 times, I will. But anyway, Shopmissa. Shopmissa is a dollar and up website. They carry everything from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. They carry hair accessories, hair products, skincare, makeup, eyelashes, jewelry, underwear, phone accessories, gadgets. I mean, just a plethora of good things for a dollar and up. If you spend $35 or more, it is free shipping. If you spend less than $35, it is $3.95 shipping and handling in the U.S. I am a Shopmissa affiliate, so I do make a 7% commission off of your subtotal. If you're not comfortable using my link, it's shopmissa.com. But if you want to help me glow and grow on this channel, hit my link. I appreciate it. Everybody who has used it, thank you so, so much. And I want to continue being here with you guys. I love doing these videos. I love hanging out and spending time with you guys. And my look today is actually dollar makeup. My foundation I'm wearing is LA Color foundation that I got from Shopmissa for $1. My eyebrows, I'm using the Global Beauty Eyebrow Kit for my eyeshadow. I am wearing my $1 loose pigment in the Spell. My eyelashes are the Ioni lashes, excuse me, but I did get these at Dollar Tree for $1. My blush is Starry from Shopmissa. The only thing that wasn't a dollar was my highlight, which is the Wet n Wild I'm So Lit highlighter. I think it was $5.99, but I'll tell you what, I am obsessed with this stuff. But Shopmissa carries highlighters. I don't know what I was thinking. That just came out wrong. And then for my lippy, I'm wearing that new Wonder Matte lipstick that I hauled yesterday and swatched. And this is in the color Scandal. And it is a really pretty red matte. And so far, so good. I haven't had any problems. I did take some allergy pills before I did this video so that my nose wouldn't be running. And then these earrings that I have on are from Shopmissa. And my shirt is from Shein that I hauled not too long ago. And I believe I got this on clearance for $2, $2.50 maybe. It wasn't very much. So yeah, this is my, I wanted to do this little glam look for you guys, because I love you. All right, so I got a little bit of this and a little bit of that. I think I will, oh, and I do have a mystery bag that we will open at the end of the video, but I'm going to take a little smoke. And I am drinking Mountain Dew Red Zone. And I got these cute cups at Burlington a couple years ago. They were, I think it was 4 cups like this for $1.99. And then I do have another set that has a male skull, and he's wearing a top hat. But this is the lady. And I had so much fun in my video yesterday. I did get tipsy off one beer. Seriously. Alright, so I think we'll start with accessories first, because I really don't have that many accessories. So I got this beautiful four-tier, I forgot what they were calling this, the all-seeing eye. Oops. Getting a frame jam. And it has this beautiful just plain long necklace. And then it has this beautiful like beaded necklace. And then it has the all-seeing eye pendant. And then it has a smaller beaded necklace. They're cute. And they are all connected. They're not individual. I hang this up later. I got these really cute hooks from Dollar Tree, and I can't find them anymore. And I was hanging up my necklaces on those, but I found these ones that are like this. There's like little hooks that come off, but it doesn't have as much room as those other ones. But I keep looking. Every Dollar Tree I go to, I look. And then I did get another one of the turquoise flower necklaces. I might hold on to this and layer it, or I'll put this in my giveaway stuff. And then I got another one of these scarves. So now I have a total of three. But I think I'm going to save this and put this one in the giveaway as well. And then I have one for my sister and one for myself. And then I got this beautiful scarf. I know I was gonna do accessories, but we're just going. We're just going with the flow. Look at that pattern. And these are all from Love of Fashion. And I do have that orange tank top. And I did get a small Shopmissa bag today. So maybe Sunday or Monday night, I will come on and wear this scarf with that orange tank top. I might make this into a shirt. You've seen my other videos where I've taken the infinity scarves from Shopmissa and made them into a blouse. Yeah, check those out. My Veterans Day video. I don't know how to insert cards. I'm telling you. But look at these colors. They're so freaking vibrant. I love it. Dollar. So what I've shown you, everything has been $1. And then I got this beautiful green. Oh. Absolutely gorgeous. And these are huge. You can make a sarong, whatever they're called, around your waist. Like I said, I've made the infinity scarves into blouses. You can wear these as a head wrap. I mean, you decide how you want to work this. But check out those videos. My Veterans Day one, and then I don't know if it was one of my 25 Days of Christmas video where I'm wearing another Shopmissa. And then I got this beautiful beige plaid scarf. Freaking love these colors. I love the orange, the yellow that's in there, the red. I mean, this would be a cute skirt. Wrap it around and then get one of those big safety pins. Yeah, right. All right, and then I got this one, and this is in black. Dollar. Everything that I've shown you has been $1. And I'm telling you, these do not play. They are huge. Huge. I mean, like, almost blanket huge. Alright, and then I got another anklet. Earlier, Lawrence and I were watching. We love to buy movies like in the $3.74 rack or the $5 rack. I think I should have got this in a in a 1X or extra large, but we're gonna rock it. Whatever. Just hope I don't have a wardrobe malfunction. But anyway, we watched Friday, next Friday, and Friday after next. Just love them. But I got this beautiful rhinestone anklet. Can you guys hear Rihanna? And no, I don't own the rights to the music. I'm just jamming it. Alright. And then, I don't know why I got this. I don't wear gold. But it's just a choker. I guess it would be a choker. I don't even know if this would fit around my neck. We'll put her in the giveaway. And like I said, I do videos of stuff that I do in my giveaway once it's around the time for me to do my giveaway. And if I can get 200 subscribers, I will do that giveaway. So if you want to be interested in some great items, subscribe, join me, be my friend, let's be friends, be my June bug, my little brat. Hold on, let me grab her, come here. All right, this is my little Miss Mona. She's one that you always hear in the background howling, talking shit, resting bitch face. She's the baby of the bunch. I do have four cats and a pit bull dog. Her name is Sweets. She was in my video the other day, but this is my Miss Mona. Yeah, I know. She doesn't like to be on camera. Bye, YouTube. Bye, YouTube. I'm a big brat. Anyway, get her. All right, so last, we have a mystery bag. And I think, I don't remember if it was this haul. I hope I didn't order another one of these, because I already have two. All right, so, I got this really nice. And the mystery bags, you get 10 items for $5. I got this cool mask that has a filter. Lawrence likes these, so I'll give this to him. But I do have a few shirts that would go with that, so we will see. Oh, and then I got a striped mask lanyard. I don't know if this is zebra striped or just, what'd you call it, just striped. Okay, I'm hoping I don't have any malfunctions here. And then this will definitely be going away in the giveaway because I have a bunch of pop sockets that I got off Shop Cherry. But it's the ring for the back of your phone, and it does have a, sometimes I use these. Ooh, to hang stuff, like on my fridge and whatnot. Got some black. They were giving out pink ones before, but... Oh, and then these will definitely go on the giveaway because these... I like a thicker band on my eyelashes versus the really thin band. So I got the party lashes, and they have the... the gemstones, but the band is too thin for me. I like a fatter band, but those are cute. And I like the crisscross. So these will go in the giveaway. Nice! I got a nice big hair claw clip. Oh. Yes, And it looks kind of like it's lace. Yes. I'm telling you, Lawrence finds these all over the house, clipped to shit. Oh, well. He can get over it. Ooh, do I have this color? My magnifying glass out here. Scrumptious. I don't know if I have this, because I have a lot of the plumping, what are they called? LA Color Pout Lip Gloss in matte. If I do have a dupe of this, this will go in the giveaway. And I think I got this in my last mystery bag. Yeah, Play-Doh. But this packaging is adorbs. It really is. But I won't open this. And then... yeah. This is Super Magic BB Blush. Does it have a color? Ah! Disappointing in myself. Number 6. Huh. Oh, it's a blush stick. I might use that as that'd be a cute lipstick for the summer. I have a tank top that I got from Walmart. I won't tell anybody we're having wardrobe malfunctions over here. But anyway, so yeah, it is a stick blush. I don't know. But like I was saying, I have a tank top that is this color. So we'll see. We'll see. Alright. And the last two things, and I love these bags and I do reuse them. I have a, like, one of these I used to put a few of my hair extensions in. Alright, so it looks like I got some nail polish. And it is from LA Colors. And this is Explorer. Oh, that could be a nice summer topper color. It has blue flakes. It looks like pink, green. Cute. And then last but not least, and these, I believe, are the old Glow Baby drops that Shopmissa used to carry. Because now they have them in a tube. And this is in the color Goddess. And I do think I have this in the tube. And I actually prefer this better. Shopmissa, bring it back. I mean, yeah, these should be 50 cents, not a dollar, but... I mean, the other ones are worth it because they're in, like, a tube, and I don't know where I have one right this second, but... pretty. And they are cream, but they do... hopefully. These ones. I haven't used this formula, so I don't know if this is the same formula as the other ones, but I hope it dries down. But it is a cream... highlighter. Cute! Alright, well, that was everything in this haul. I love Mountain Dew Red Zone. But I love you guys. That went down wrong. Thank you, everybody, for joining me this evening. I adore you all. Please like, subscribe, share me with your friends, comment, hit that notification bell, or over there. I don't know, somewhere. And click on my affiliate link and go check out Shopmissa. And the cool thing about Shopmissa is they have categories. Like when you first click on the site, the main page on the, well, if I'm looking at it, it's going to be on the left-hand side. It has just arrived. They have a section for makeup. They carry makeup brushes, any kind of makeup brush you would need. They have a section for hair accessories. They have a tab for accessories. They have a tab for skincare. They have a tab. What am I missing? I can't remember. But then inside of those tabs, they have other categories. And they have makeup by the brands that they use. And just, I think lashes is under makeup. I mean, they just have, like I said, a plethora of cool stuff. So check it out. If you don't want to use my affiliate code, it's shopmissa.com. Check it out. Like I said, if you spend $35 or more, it is free shipping. If you spend less than $35, it is $3.95. Excuse me, in the U.S. But I love you guys. Thank you so much again for sharing your time with me. And we're not trying to have our goodies popping out. But I mean, look how simple a evening look could be, seriously. And it took me, well, I skipped a few things. I didn't like put on primer, I didn't do my setting spray and blah blah blah, but still, even if I did do all that, this look took me probably maybe 10-15 minutes to do. Oh, so cute. But I love you guys. And like I said, maybe I'll come back tomorrow night and do that small Shopmissa haul. I am working on another cart from Shein. I know, right? And I don't know. I gotta clean this hoard I have over here of stuff. And then one of my pom-pommies fell. So I don't know if the I got mad earlier and slammed the door, so maybe the thumbtack I had it on. Oh no, I didn't have it on a thumbtack. I had it on with one of those thingies I showed you. That little tabby thing. Oh well, anyway, I have another one to put up there. But let me stop going on and on. I love you guys. Trying to think what else I wanted to tell you guys. Do you guys like the new subby names for my June bugs? It was Monty's idea. And I ran with it. I love her. Monty's Life featuring Beauty. All of my YouTube family, you girls know who you are. My diehards, the ones who are on my videos, leaving positive comments. I love you guys so, so, so much. I really, really do. Take one more little toke. Forget what this is, lemon or something. But I love you guys. Cute, right? I told you, if you turn me inside out, I'm a total goth. I'm a total goth. But this is me on the outside. Still kind of. With my little bats and stuff. Just kidding. All right, I'll let you guys go. Have a wonderful evening. Kisses again. Love, peace, harmony. Be kind to each other, and we'll see you guys in the next one.